Now let me tell you a story. When I was a national vigilante in our land, Oscarguydude was wanted by 15 sheriffs all across the county. For his black skin and complexion, he was known to be called El Tigre. Now he wasn't any ordinary fellow. He killed everybody on his reservation to get out alive and to get his freedom. This is why he kills to this day. When he sees a white folk, he has no shame to put a lead bullet in their head. This is the story of Zachary Stitt. He was green, but in his heart he was blue. He had 11 kills, and he wasn't going to stop there. He was dedicating his life to hitting licks. It's not an easy life, but when you got rats infesting your bedroom, you do anything to get out. Now these ain't all ordinary rats. These are purebred Texan rats. They're the size of an armadillo. And they smell like some weak old dog shit.
Fight! Waste that fight! Waste that fight! Buckle up your Texan belts and grab your whiskey. We are about to go on a rodeo.
Niggas.